we've talked about counting strategies in math. I have this paper that I want to go over with you. Okay, so our counting strategies that we've talked about. One of them is the count and scoot, where you actually touch the object and you move it, correct?
Yes.
So you touch it and you move it. So for instance, everyone please pay attention. Career, But that's too close. They have to have their personal space like this. So you don't want to make your 12s like that. You don't make your 12s like that. You don't make your 12s like that. That's a completely different number, and so is that. And that's a 1 and a 2. So you have to put your 1 and your 2 next to each other. And then when you go to make your next one, you have to make a space. On your paper, on your activity on sea salt, there's going to be stars for where you put your finger when you go to write your 12. Okay? And our Erlyn, I need you to pay attention. So let me do another one on a line so that you can see what I'm talking about. So there's going to be a star there and then a star like that. So when I go to make my 1, it starts on the line, doesn't it? The 2 starts a little below the line, like that, okay?
Okay.
Go ahead and get your iPads back out. You need to hit the orange check.
The
screen's
not awake
up.
It's still
fire. Heads up, please. Okay, you should find this. Click on the green. And this is what should pop up. Make sure your pin is highlighted. And if you want to go ahead and click that button up at the top, you can. Okay, up at the top, what number do you think you're going to have to write on the line? Yes. So remember, it's a 1 and a 2 right next to each other. So I want you to write 12 on all of these lines. Right there. Go ahead and do that all the way across. You're going to write 12 on those lines. Yeah.